Bergen.
Bergen brought down a lot of big rebounds in this game.
Yes, he has. And he has a tendency to do that. He gets 6.6 a game.
It's about a 12-second spread between the shot clock and the game clock.
Tie it at 78.
So Syracuse has to shoot, and Georgia has to get the ball back.
13 seconds on the shot clock. Down to 20 on the game clock.
Alley-oop.
Wallace from underneath, yes! 14.8 left. Syracuse by two.
Don't want to give him a three-point shot.
Anderson.
He got the three-point shot, and he buried it!
Bravo!
If you got a timeout left, you should call it quickly, if not take it all the way, Wallace.
They have a timeout. Wallace.
If it goes down, no go.
It's over. Syracuse. 82-81 in overtime. Unbelievable finish here in Denver. The Bulldogs of Georgia.
Everybody catch their breaths at once. I'll send you back to